Searching for a way to escape this endless horror has been my sole preoccupation.
There are things of the abyss that are left unexplored, embedded in the black fog.
Memories from survivors and killers who have escaped,
or who will escape this timeless dimension.
Some embrace the trials while they desperately search for a way out.
Others don't even realize their living dimension
and are made to relive an endless cycle of horror.
And still, consuming people and ability to feel
I dare not try to understand,
and are flushed into the great emptiness that is the void.
corrupted and twisted. Killers are the perfect tools for the entity to reap its dark psychic sustenance. They know something's wrong,